Don't go home. It's coming back on its own. I'm canceling it. Okay, there we go.
When it gets lost, it comes home. Which is nice.
That's a great feature.
Yeah.
Now I gotta reestablish my orientation. Okay,
here we go. Last one. Yeah, off the porch. It's probably out in the field somewhere. Plowed over by now. It's crazy. I never realized there's water right over the hill either.
I'm getting really, here's really good footage of it now.
Oh, it's a bunch of wood and a truck.
It's a wall, a climbing wall.
Yep.
Oop. There's some kind of a bird sitting on the top post. See that?
You better get away. He's going to catch you.
Look at that.
I see him. He's just like...
He's got his wings out. He's like defending his territory. Either that or he's like a... A statue for the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, that could be too.
Yeah.
I'll try and get a little closer. Here.
That's pretty cool.
I'm thinking of going and getting some of this stuff so I can review the trails. I don't know why they get so emotional about that.
I always think about that when I walk down the garage because we keep most of our sodas and stuff in the garage. Like one night I'm going to step off the step and step on it. Ours does too, but I don't always look. If I stepped on one, I would have a heart attack.
It's just a garter snake.
Even if it didn't bite me, I would think it did. It climbed into the trap. Gross.
Stay right where you're at.